Switching gears, traffic on I-1 South in Cumberland County is moving once again after a series of crashes closed part of the highway this morning. One of those crashes closed every lane between exits 37 and 29. That's near Newville and King Street. At least two other crashes also happened in the area during that time. PennDOT says there was heavy fog in the area. We're working to learn if anyone was injured.